Do you actively monitor your retail inventory and the profitability of the products you sell? With Oracle Analytics, this is just one example of how you can monitor key performance indicators to ensure you are effectively managing your inventory at the highest profits. Making data visible to users enables you to track the operations in your business so that you can quickly and accurately make changes to stay competitive. As products are sold, it's important that you track inventory levels and profitability. With color-coded conditional formatting of your business's key performance indicators, you can stay informed of when there are areas that need attention. We are seeing a steady trend in sales for furniture and office supplies this year, but after a steady incline in technology sales, we're seeing a decline in the forecast. With Oracle Analytics out-of-the-box statistics, we can understand what the trends and forecasts look like based on past data. Seeing these predictions give you additional data points to make informed decisions. It's evident that the quantity of products being ordered isn't clearing out our inventory fast enough. The inventory value is well above goal, and we are losing money on some of the products we are selling. By leveraging these fully interactive dashboards, users can interact with the data elements on the page to get a better understanding of what the drivers are. We see online sales are less than in-store. By hovering over elements of the chart, you can see additional information in the tooltip. These are all easily configured to provide relevant information to the users. With the click of a button, you can filter all other visuals to understand its impact without ever leaving the screen. Now, we need to get a handle on our inventory and profit margins. Let's start with inventory and see if we can find solutions to this problem. We saw that our sales forecast for furniture was trending down and that our profit margins are negative on average. Let's start there. We can see that we have a lot of products sold that we don't have enough inventory for and others that we have excess inventory for. We can sort our queries by quantities or unit price to quickly understand the volume and value of the products being requested. There are some high-value products that we don't want to miss out on selling. Let's check if there are alternatives that we can offer to customers. By searching keywords such as tilt chair, we can see there are similar products with excess inventory that we have available. These options can be shared with the customer as potential alternatives, along with the estimated restocking date for the original product ordered. By providing interactivity to your inventory view, you can ensure you are running product specials and discounting excessive inventory so you don't end up with outdated products that are difficult to sell. Let's review what we know. Overall, our profit margins are negative, but we are losing the most amount of money on our technology products being sold. Let's dive in to see what's happening. We can see that we have been losing the most amount of money on telephones and communication. These products have also been given the highest discount amounts, nearly half of the lost profit. Oracle Analytics enables the use of advanced visuals such as box plots. This enables any user access to statistical analysis, showing the variations of the product's profitability. We can see there are several products that are outliers. Outliers are represented with dots and are the data points for each distribution that fall outside the range of the box plot. For example, values that are less than the 5th percentile or greater than the 95th percentile. This lets you quickly find products that should be reviewed for future transactions. Once we find a product that we need to research, we can easily jump to the product review page to get a better understanding what's driving the negative profit. Being able to see the outcomes of these transactions lets us understand how to make better decisions in the future. Using the recommendations we've defined, we can recommend a new unit price to ensure we have positive profit margins, reduce discounts, or negotiate a new purchase price from our supplier. The sooner we can understand what's happening, the faster we can make corrections and keep our business running optimally.